Hello, my name is Matt.
And my name's Jordan.
And welcome back to the mod showcase. This is just a nice little Christmassy mod.
Emphasis. Very Christmassy, all in the
Very emphasis. Very emphasis. Lots of emphasis. There we go. Lots of emphasis on the little.
It is the 18th of December now, so we are 1 week away from
Christmas.
So we might as well show a Christmas tree.
Yeah. And okay, so I'll get all the stuff. First of all,
throw it on the floor.
Yeah, no, it's just because I can't pick them all up out of the sign, so I'm just chucking them down. So I've got them all here, so I don't forget if so I don't miss any. But you build a tree using spruce leaves and spruce wood. You get the crazy Elka. Oh yeah, this is called the Christmas 3D model. That's literally the name of it.
Christmas 3D model. It's just
a
Christmas
tree. I'm assuming it's by a guy called Crazy Elka, or that's the name of the tree. It just doesn't sound like a tree name. But this is the cool part of the mod. Look
at
that model.
It's made by Crazy X-Boy, so, Crazy Elka too, so yeah.
Look at that model.
It looks like a weed plant.
Yeah, it does.
But
look at that. How detailed is that? I mean, it's a bit buggy. I mean, you can't just build them on top of each other, but how
sweet.
That's like the most detailed model I've ever seen in Minecraft. I didn't even know you could do that, but you know, that's that. But
is that like a certain specific texture pack you got going on?
No, this is just a normal texture pack. That's what it looks like.
Wow.
It's pretty cool. So you can build up like that.
Imagine if the whole graphics were like that. Are they 2 blocks high or 1 block high?
Two blocks high. So if you want to actually build like that, you jump like that, but you jump again, and then you can place the next one, and then you jump. So, you know, it's just... Oops. Anyway, moving on. If you... Oh, yeah, but that's not very good. You want to decorate it, of course, because it's a Christmas tree. So you can. He's thought of everything, so...
Well, thought of everything. Christmas tree.
If you get glass and then cover it in one of three colours, you get the baubles. I'm just going to... There we go. I've made all three.
Oh, wow. That was quick.
I know, right? Look at these models as well. They're really cool.
Well, it doesn't detailed. Feel like a Minecraft. Thingy though, does it? Minecraft.
Yeah, but I don't care. It's cool.
It is cool.
But it goes further. If you were to put these in the crafting bench like that, you get the crazy sphere block. I don't think you can place that. No, you can't. Because if you place that in with a tree, or build the tree recipe and put it in the corner like that, you get the Crazy Elka 2. So you've got the Crazy Elka.
Oh, right. Okay, I see.
Which is the other one, and then Crazy Elka 2. You've got
Boom.
The baubles on it.
Wow. So what happens if it's just a tree with baubles individually, or does it just not work on the tree?
What do you mean?
Well, baubles individually are just the big pictures of them. Yeah, thought so.
Yeah. You can't place them on the tree. It'd be cool if you could. Like, it just appears on the model, but I suppose that'll take a lot of coding. So here we go. This is me decorating my tree. There we go. Oh, they just love Christmas.
I love Christmas.
I love Christmas as well.
Christmas is the best time of year because it's my birthday in 5 days. Is it five or is it four?
It's
four.
No, it's your birthday.
It's 4 days. Silly me.
Good job. How 18. Old am I again? That's what I was expecting.
I will be 18. And then we'll go get hyper fucked. How about that?
Yeah.
So is that all of this for the mod showcase?
Yeah, basically. It's a very small mod, but it's fairly appropriate.
It's in the theme of Christmas.
Yeah, I just like it because of how, and by looks of it, you can only have, a maximum amount on at once because of... I know, okay. Yeah. I just like it because of how detailed the models are. I think that's pretty cool. Never seen that in Minecraft before. So, yeah, that's my Christmas tree collection.
Have a wonderful Christmas.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, guys. In 7 days.
Yeah.